question everybody wants to know: why'd they give this nigga Stardom? Tupac, rather Machiavelli, was not available for comment, but released this statement.
It's not about East or West. It's about niggas and bitches, power and money, riders and punks. Which side are you on?